Hey everyone, in this quick tutorial video, we're going to be talking about how to customize our Mac terminal. Let's just open up our default Mac terminal by hitting Command and Space together and searching for terminal. As you can see, this is quite boring. So if we want to spice up the default terminal, how do we go about that? Well, if we move up here and click on Terminal Preferences, we're actually presented with several default themes to choose from. So let's say you want the Homebrew theme. Let's just click that and then hit default here at the bottom to make this our default terminal window. Let's close this old terminal window by hitting Command and Q. Then we'll again use our Mac search feature and open up terminal. And there we go, we just gave our Mac's terminal a facelift. Additionally, within our preferences, you can customize many things about your terminal to make it just the way you like. For example, if you want your cursor within the terminal to be a vertical line and flashing, we can do that through these settings here. And as you can see, when we restart our terminal, we will now have a flashing vertical line just like we wanted. I hope that this video helped your understanding of how we can quickly change the visual theme of our Mac's terminal. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.